Hello students, today we'll start estimating class. This class is for 6M diploma electrical students. So we'll start with a problem. So the question is, we have to draw the layout of the room is shown in the diagram, and we have to make a complete estimation of electrical wiring. So the position of the meter, fan, light, socket and switchboard, etc., has to be shown, and we have to draw the wiring diagram, calculate the total length of the wire required, and we have to prepare a complete list of material required for wiring the house in CTS system of wiring. So the question, in the questions you will be given a single diagram. You have to draw the complete installation of the electrical equipments. So the size of the room is as in your screen now. It has a veranda, drawing room, bedroom, all are of the size 6x4, which is the drawing room. The veranda is 3x3 and the bedroom is 3x3 again. Now here we have taken some symbols. Those are the standard symbols of electrical equipments. So the first one is the meter. This meter is the energy meter which will be used for billing purpose. Now there is a main switch which is M.S. There is a switchboard. There are fan also. I have the indication for fan is F, and light points, calling bell, push button switch, BDB and plug. So let us start the assumption for this particular problem. Now the assumptions are 230 volt single phase, 50 hertz AC supply and unity power factor. Now the height of the BDB and the batten height is equal to 3 meter. The switchboard height is 1.5 meter. Main switch height is equal to 2 meters. Ceiling height, it is 3.5 meters and the wall thickness is 0.3 meter. Now let us divide this circuit into sub circuits. So we will do this with the help of a table. So sub circuit 1, the location is veranda and drawing room. Type of point is lamp, fan, calling bell. Now the number of point for lamp is 2. Each lamp consists of consumes 60 watt, so the total two lamps will consume 120 watts. Similarly, there are 2 points for ceiling fan, each of 100 watt, so total wattage will be 200 for ceiling fan. Now for the calling bell, we are having one calling bell having 40 watt, so the total wattage for the sub circuit 1 is 360 watts. Switching to the second sub circuit, we have the bedroom. Here the lamp connected is 1, ceiling fan is also 1, along with a plug point which is also 1. The wattage are 60, 100 and 60 respectively. Therefore the total wattage of this bedroom is 220 watts. Now let us sum this up. So the total wattage of the sub circuit 1 and sub circuit 2, which will give you the total load, is equal to 360 plus 220, that is equal to 580 watts. Now selection of conductors. Now selection of conductors for sub main circuit, total load current IL is equal to 580 divided by 230 into 1. So that will give you approximately 2.521 ampere. So here the factor of safety is 1.5. we can take other values also. For this particular problem we have chosen 1.5 as the factor of safety. Therefore the triple C is equal to 2.52 into 1.5. Now this CCC stands for current carrying capacity, which now will give you 3.780 amperes. Now using the conductor chart, we will find that the aluminum PVC single core wire having 1/1.40 mm, triple C of 5 ampere and 1 volt drop for each 3.3 meter is selected. Length of sub-main circuit. Now length of the sub-main circuit is equal to 1 vertical run plus 2 horizontal run plus 0.3 wall crossing. The total will give you 3.3 meter. Now length of the light and fan circuit. Voltage drop calculation. Now taking F1 as the longest point from the BDB, F1 is equal to 1.5 HR plus 1.5 VR plus 1.5 VR plus 0.5 VR plus 2 ceiling run plus 2 CC, that is equal to 8.5 meters. Voltage drop up to F1 is equal to V drop up to BDB plus voltage drop from BDB to F1. Now this total will give you 2.521 into 8.5 divided by 5 into 3.3, which will be equal to 1.298 volt. Now student, let us do the circuit diagram. Now we have a lamp, a calling bell. So for the lamp there will be a switch, and for calling bell there will be a push button switch. Now from the supply, phase, neutral and earthing, all the neutral points will be joined in the junction box, and the phase wire will be brought to the switchboard and then to back to the junction, right? So the next diagram is all about two ceiling fan, one lamp. So accordingly we require two regulators, three number of switches, two for fan and one for the lamp. Similarly, the third one is for a ceiling fan, a lamp, so one regulator and two switches. So here we have a plug point also, so we require another switch. Now let us check the button and wire calculation. So in the table you can see that there is a main switch to JB1, the first location, horizontal run 1, vertical run 1, the total will be 2, and the number of wires required will be 2, and the size of the button will be 13 mm, and the length will be 2 meter again. So there will be a band also which will be of 1 meter in length. Now the next serial is from JB1 to SB1. Here vertical run will be 1.5, total will be 1.5, number of wires 3, and the size of the button will be 1.5. Now the list of the material. So polished, varnished, seasoned, teakwood, 13 by 13 mm, which will be 40, 13 by 25 mm, that will be 40, 13 by 13 mm, that will be 40 numbers, 13 by 38 mm, which will be again 40 numbers. Now polished, seasoned, varnished, band 13 by 13, corner 13 by 13, and another that will be of 13 by 25 of 2. So students, the next point will be now rubber bushings, porcelain conduits, polished, varnished, seasoned teakwood board of 10 by 10 centimeter, 10 by 15 centimeter, 25 by 25 centimeter, polished, varnished, seasoned round block gutti of 6 by 6 by 13 by 13 into 50 mm, MS wood screw of 19 mm, of 13 mm and of 88 mm. Now the other things required are a complete set of earthing, 6 mm size brass and nail clips, 250, 15 ampere main switch with fuse and link. So we will also require a brass angle holder, 250 volt 5 ampere, 250 volt 4-way porcelain connector, miscellaneous items such as insulation tape, small screw, nut and bolt, etc. So this was the total list of material for the estimation of wiring electrical in the system of CTS system of wiring. So thank you students for watching.